Withstand the process for 90 seconds.
Just gonna hold them off.
Survive. You're being very cheeky. Sprint, jaunt. Maybe B?
Easy now.
That worked out pretty well. I just need to survive. Can't kill me if I survive. Hi-yo! This game too easy for me.
Stop.
I won by doing nothing. Nice. Okay, we've got two new pieces of music. We'll listen to them after we've closed up all the doors.
If this is gonna give us an edge, then we might as well.
Yeah, all about the edging. Alright, speed. Oh no, speed test.
Door number one, round number two.
Mm-hmm. What kind of shittery is this?
Ready when you are.
Speed test. Okay. Oh, I thought it'd be more.
Go for it.
Oh, did I get interrupted? Damn it. No. This is gonna do it. Please, 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 please. Oh, no, I didn't see the top one. It's not... Oh, wait a minute. What am I doing? I'm gonna do it.
One last round.
Huh? One last round? What? Yeah, yeah. Okay, it's great pity. I think I can do it this time though. I've gotta be more efficient. Oh, it's not gonna even... Like, I just wanted to die and respawn at that door. Ignore the little pesky things and just go for the floating Razapon looking thing. Yeah, okay. Good. Not good.
It's almost up.
Damn it. Kidding me, there's one over here too. Shit, difficult, man. Come on. Oh, you won't line up for that, really? That sucks. That really sucks. Blocked. I've got this now.
Get out of there. ought to do it.
Finally. Alright, we can at least listen to some new music. That's soft.
Like last time, only better.
Alright. No pressure, practice test. Fine.
What's behind door number 5?
Fine.
So calm. We can come here for practice.
Oh. I guess you could unlock more stories in this area, couldn't you? Right. Yeah, you could definitely unlock more stories with this. That's probably how people do it. Some practice. Ooh.
It's a fake. Looks real enough.
No, we'll do. I just want to use these things.
Go on, pop it.
Interesting. Oh, what the fuck was that? It's interesting.
Wanna stick around or should we head back? Promising. Maybe not for your knees.
I think, yeah, I can now look at some extra stuff in here, so. Right. Not that one. You? No, not you. Not you. Not yet. So which one's been upgraded? No, I think it was this one. To be at a tropical beach right now, I'll tell you that. Get some sun.
That's enough of that.
Alright. That is enough of that, that's true. Now let's listen to some of the music we unlocked. Okay, so that's a practice thing that's always open, and we've done all the all the doors that are currently open to us, we've done. I'm assuming the other tests are going to be really difficult. Luna, okay. Okay. Coasting, which I think is this default music. Let's let it go for a bit. Chill. sure. Reminds me of that, was that Costa del Sol music in Final Fantasy VII? Yeah, we've heard that before. I think that's during the normal map flying. We've also heard this too. When we're fighting Sybil, I think it was. Can't be sure though. Reminds me of like angsty 90s anime. Whoop. My alarm is telling me to. Me of Bjork for some reason. All right, Mr. Logic, I gotta head to bed. Have yourself a good stream. Absolutely no problem, Mr. Suffolk. You need some rest. Thanks for hanging out. I appreciate it, and thanks for the raid. I really do appreciate it. Yeah. Any one of my regulars that don't know who Mr. Suffolk is, he's a Canadian retro variety streamer. He streams almost every day, it seems. And he's very entertaining. I like tuning into his streams. Lately, it seems like everyone has been trying to make him complete trash shovelware games from start to completion. So yeah, it's a fun old time in Mr. Supple stream. Oh, I should probably shout out Mr. Supple. Should have done that before. Yeah. He was doing Skulls and Crossbones for the NES. Alright. And I'm gonna close up the game at this point. Feels like a good place to end it. Because I've got to go on break now before my new game. Quit.